Joint debts, like joint assets, during divorce in Florida are divided equally between the spouses. When I say equal, that can sometimes be an unequal distribution. What the court looks at is what is fair or reasonable. It's an equitable distribution, not necessarily an entirely equal distribution. But for the most part, we find that the distribution of those debts would be on an equal basis.